Hello, ladies and gentle dudes. I am Dude, and welcome to Ika-chan. This is one of Studio Pixel's earlier games before Cave Story, I think? Maybe it was after? Ah, whatever. It's from the guy who made Cave Story. I'm gonna play it. It's free to play, links in the description below, but you play as a squid, and you swim around, and you be all like, oh hey, I'm a little squid there. You swim around, find fish. 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 I didn't mean for my voice to crack there, I'm sorry. I guess that's just how it works. But yeah, don't hit those red things, the spikes. They kill you. Slowly. I think the fish do too. No, they don't. Okay, my bad. I thought they hurt you when you ran into them. But these fish are good. They're food. Normally, the fish are not food. They're friends. But yeah, they're friendly and they're food. They level you up. And this guy, we're going to talk to him.
Ika-chan, where have you been?
This place? I'm not sure. It seems to be ruled by a giant fish named Ironhead. Recently, earthquakes have cut them off from the rest of the sea. Ironhead has them all paranoid. Show your loyalty to Ironhead, he makes you carry a pearl around. Without a pearl, you will be attacked by the locals. I don't have a pearl, so I have to hide down here. Hey, you don't have a pearl either, do you? Are you looking for one? Well, no, but I guess I could do with one. I'll say no. Good answer. It's not too dangerous to swim near Ironhead. We're safe down here. Well, that's not why I'm going over there. Yeah, I'll save. I'll rest. And save. Yeah, the controls are a little wonky, but then again, I guess it's just because you're swimming. Probably. I mean, I don't mind the whole, like, I don't mind the control scheme. So much. I love the music and the artwork. It's nice. Yeah, how talking works in this game is if you run into something, you'll interact with it. And we just got a cap. And now we can break. Now we can attack things. Like the sponge. So I'm going to save again. There we go. So I don't want to lose my spot here. And that's how attacking works. And the enemies here, yeah, if they're like that, if the pufferfish are like that when you run into them, yeah, they'll hurt you. Spads. Ugh. Sorry you had to hear that. What's this? As long as the mother pearl is missing, violent earthquakes rack our waters. If you find it, bring it to me at once. Well, maybe if I find a... Maybe that's a pearl I could use. The mother pearl. I forget where I go and what I do. That jawfish up there, his name is Carrie. He's Ironhead's right-hand man. If you want to talk to Ironhead, you have to talk to him first. Well, okay. I guess I go find that mother pearl so I can talk to Ironhead. By the way, that is not a coincidence. That is the same Ironhead from Cave Story that was a boss. By the way, if you cared and meant to know. It's like, yeah, Pixel reused a lot of stuff from Ika-chan. I'm guessing either the artwork or the stuff. I know. What am I saying? I don't know what I'm talking about! Okay. He reused some of the characters for Cave Story, and it wouldn't surprise me if he did for Caro Blaster. I know he kind of used the concept for Omega whatever. Omega, yeah, that guy from, yeah, that guy. He reused that for one of the mini bosses. For one of the bosses. Yeah. Let's get some more fishy fishes and move on. Now, where is this mother pearl? Sorry, my memory of this game's kind of rusty. I haven't played it in forever, and I have no excuse for it. It's like, the last time I played this game was when I was 14? 15? It's been a while. It really has been a while. And... Hello, who are you? Ika-chan, that's a funny name. My name is Pinky. Ooh! My dad says not to talk to strangers, but you seem very nice. Do you know my dad? He's the watchman at the food store house. Should I? Oh, no! No! I didn't mean to! No! Okay. Now, I can't break these yet, in case you were wondering why I'm not trying to do that, because apparently I need a charge attack. I remember that much. That just came back to me. I need a charge attack before I can break those kind of blocks. And yeah, there's a food storage place too with a bunch of fish. That I could do once I get the thing out of the way. Is this it? Is this the guy? No, that's not him. Okay. Guards the food storage, so I gotta... I forget if the food storage has the charge attack, or if that's even a thing that exists here. By the way, you don't go in this area just yet. That's not a thing. Can I... Wait, can I... Hang on. Spy cat. Oh. No, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, that's my inventory screen. I didn't mean to do that. Can I make it? No, no! Fuck! Shit, I all tabbed out. I'm tempted to try it with just this. I did it. Oh my god, I did it. We need to find the mother pearl. It means everything to us. I haven't seen you around here before. Are you in here? Take this, it's Ironhead's code. Laws govern. Okay. Should I be concerned? Oh, I guess that's all I need to worry about. Hello. Oh, I ruined a dead man! Oh dear! You're not here to attack me, are you? I'm not here to attack you. Phew! Sorry that I'm so nervous. See, I'm in a bit of a predicament. Would you like to hear it?
Sure.
During one of the earthquakes, I was thrown off this ledge and lost my pearl. Now any old sea creature can come and bother me because I can't prove that I'm a citizen of Ironhead's realm. If you find my pearl for me, I can go myself, but we're running out of food and it is vital I protect what we have left. Here, I hope this can help you. Got the herbal serum. It looks like kind of disgusting. Ooh. Is this food storage? Yeah, okay. I don't know why I thought that'd be kind of different. Herbal serum. It's a thick, smelly liquid. I'm not sure what it will do. Shit! I didn't mean to do that! No! Shit, no! Fuck! Ironhead's code. It reads, "Welcome to Ironhead's water. Strangers cannot be trusted, and thus will be attacked. Those with pearls are citizens of Ironhead's realm and are protected from the dangers that attend strange space. If you have a pearl, do not observe gore. What goes around comes around. If you're ever caught without your pearl, you might be attacked yourself." Ironhead's a dick. Okay, so I can't go in there yet still. I could probably go on a little longer. I probably should save at some point. What's up here? This guy. Whatever. Wait, what? I have things, so does that mean... No, it doesn't. Okay. Whoa! Earthquake! Earthquake happened. Okay. Okay! I guess we're not done here yet. I didn't know I had to talk to people and stuff to get the earthquake going. Okay. Which means the pearl's probably over this way. Or a pearl is probably over this way. I don't know if it's the pearl I'm looking for or not. I want the fish. There we go. Need 52 for next level. Wow. That's a long level. I'm gonna lie. Okay. Oh, there we go. Thought for a second I'd have to wait to get charge again. For this thing, instead of the thing. Okay. Clear this up! What up, Mr. Crab? Oh shit, that did a lot of damage. That did a lot more damage than I thought. Careful, dude. Thread the needle. Thread the... Oh, God. Glad I had health for that. What do these stars do? What are those stars for? I don't know what the stars for. Anymore. I don't know anymore. I probably did at one point and was like, oh hey, there's stars do a thing. Probably important stuff, I don't know. We'll find out in a bit, maybe. I don't know, I don't think I can open them just yet. Maybe they're a boss? Forget if there was a boss in this game. What? Mr. Crab, shut up. Do I gain a level from fighting these guys? Do I gain experience or health? Yes, I would like to rest and save. Probably gone on too long. So, I'm gonna stop right there for now. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Leave a like if you did. Subscribe for more. Let me know what you think down below in the comments. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye!
That was gonna be the plot twist, you know? The black guy actually dies again? Oh my god!
Ah, Billy, no! Oh god, no! No, 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 do not want. Do not want.